At a time when there is debate in the country about jobs and on the back of what happened in Kasganj, here you have a shocking attempt by the political class to divide the country on communal lines. The rabble-rouser Neta of the Samajwadi Party and a senior leader at that, Azam Khan, has once again stoked controversy. He said jobless Hindus are behind violence and riots. Let's listen in.
समाज के बच्चे और बच्चियों को नौकरी दे ताकि वो दिन में अनेक काम में लग जाए, थक जाए और अपने हाथ से हथियार और जो झंडे लेकर निकलते हैं और बस्तियों में घुसते हैं और दंगा फसाद करते हैं उन्हें काम दे दें ताकि वो दंगा फसाद न करें। देश एनआरसी की तरफ चला गया है, बिल्कुल खुली एनआरसी। एनआरसी को बचाने का तरीका ये है कि ज्यादा से ज्यादा नौजवान
Direct allegations that Ram Gopal Yadav is making out here are even more damning than what Azam Khan has said. Both of these leaders are not just casting aspersions on the intentions of the majority community, but they're also definitely raising questions on the quality of investigations, especially in the Kasganj riot case being carried out by the police there, because a number of FIRs, in fact over 18 FIRs have been registered by the police as yet, and on the clashes, about 125 people have been picked up by the police. They've been arrested. About 80 people have been put under preventive arrest. So all of that is happening just in order to solve the kind of communal situation that was created there in Kasganj. And so far, neither the police nor the government is attributing any motives to any of the community there. So in fact, for the purpose of a fair investigation, all such leaders should ideally keep mum and allow the police and the authorities to do their job, rather than sticking to this communal and hate rant, which will further escalate the problems out there.
Absolutely, they are not just undermining the pro, but also undermining this idea of India and the secular fabric of the society. Sherin, what are you hearing from Netas on what Azam Khan has said?
Well, Pranesh, interestingly, I have been actually talking to one of the opposition leaders over what Azam Khan and Ram Gopal Yadav has been saying. And what interesting answer that I got is that if Samajwadi Party has leaders like Azam Khan and Ram Gopal, then their BJP has leaders like Vinay Kattiyar, who also try to fuel the whole situation. So we are at the situation when we want leaders to maintain sensitivity, when we want them to maintain in peace so that the situation on ground doesn't go out of hand. This is the time when we are seeing leaders like Azam Khan, Ram Gopal Yadav actually coming out and making such insensitive remarks that are actually without even thinking what could be the repercussions of those statements on ground. So completely this has been condemned by the opposition parties, but at the same time they have been saying that there are leaders like these who have been actually making such insensitive remarks without thinking what could actually be happening on ground.
Right.